Mr. Ogundiran,
that is what the law allowed us to do.
It looks like
for now.
You have something against the press, but we're not talking about that.
We are partners in progress.
With
but
the current,
it's only that you occasionally.
There we go again.
You occasionally fail to speak out when you are expected to do.
Okay.
On something, you that, see, people hear you. People hear you more than us. People listen to you every day.
Mr.
If there are no such issue like this, I wouldn't be here.
I am not having that discussion with you. My question is, with the current economic realities in Nigeria, do you think 30,000 naira is enough to put food on the table of an average bread winner?
You are not, I it's a pity people are drunk and not called. You see, let people call. They will appreciate that your question now. You know what? When this minimum wage issue was about coming up, the research section of the labor movement carried out research. We went to neighboring countries. We compare figures with African countries. We look at what the economic reality in the country was saying then. The Nigeria labor movement came out with a figure of 78,000 naira as the least that can afford an average Nigerian worker a living wage.